everyone. I'm Nancy Granard, and I'm currently serving as Dean of the Albuquerque American Guild of Organists chapter. I'd like to welcome you and thank you so much for coming to hear our lovely concert this afternoon in honor and memory of Diane Braver Bailey, a former member. Thank you to her husband, Douglas, who is here with us. I'd like to particularly thank the Cathedral of St. John for hosting this, Maxine Taveno for helping out with so many details, Edmund for helping out managing all of this technology that's so amazing, and of course all of the players. There is one slight change in the program. On the top of the second page, the Richard Billingham pieces. The first piece that you'll hear is I Want Jesus to Walk With Me, then Give Me Jesus, and then number three is When Israel Was in Egypt's Land. I'd like to also mention that coming up in July, from July 2nd to the 9th, the Friends of the Cathedral sponsors a Reuter Organ Festival, also sponsored by the American Guild of Organists. Tickets are available online at the Friends of Cathedral website. Just a couple more announcements. We'd like to gather towards the center for a photo at the end, and we'll send this photo along to our national office in New York for publication in the national magazine. So I think Maxine will remind us all to do that at the end. And I'd also like for you to stop by Casement Hall at the end of the concert for a lovely reception given in honor of Diane by her husband, Douglas. Thank you so much. Oh, sorry. One more thing, I'm so sorry. The very Reverend Christina Malden would like to offer a welcome to us, too. Thank you so much.
Just want to say welcome to the cathedral. We're so glad you are here and honoring our longtime parishioner, Diane Braver Bailey, who was a brilliant mind and a lovely, lovely person. So if we take a moment, let us pray. Holy Lord God, we give you thanks for this beautiful space in which to hear music and feel your creative spirit. We ask that you would grant us grace to remember Diane and to hold her in our hearts and in our thoughts as we listen and enjoy. And first and foremost, we hope that at this time, Lord God, you would be present with us and drawing us ever closer into your love. In your holy name we pray. Amen.